let's use the inbuilt score display on the CVP Clavinova to check our accuracy. Hi, I'm Christina Kay, a piano teacher, and today we'll explore how we can use the Clavinova as an educational tool to help discover errors in our playing. We can also correct these mistakes to create the perfect performance. And for a bit of fun, we can add a backing band to take our recording to the next level. The first step is to record our playing. Press record in the song control area. Turn on the metronome and play the piece. Press stop to end the recording. Now touch score to look at the sheet music of our recording. You can see my first mistake was a rhythmical error at the end of bar 3. My second slip was 2 notes played at once, and my final error was a wrong note at the very end. Let's correct my timing. Press home. Touch menu and arrow across to page 2. And touch Song Creator. Touch Quantize and change the note size to a crotchet or quarter note, as this is the fastest note in the piece. Touch Execute and close. Now we'll correct our note slips. Touch Edit at the top of the screen and arrow down to F3, bar 6, beat 3, and touch delete. Continue arrowing down to G3, bar 8, beat 1, and touch minus twice to change the note to F3. Press home. Touch score, and we can see the corrected notation on the Clavinova. Finally, we can take our piece to the next level by adding a backing band. To do this, press home. And in the style area, select Sky Pop. Turn the accompaniment and auto fill in on. Press sync start. Press record. And touch the arrow to the left of channel. To record the backing band only, we touch Keyboard All to turn off the keyboard part. Now play the left-hand chords, and to finish, press Ending 1. When the backing band finishes, press Stop to complete your recording. We can easily save our edited piece. Press home and touch the save icon. Touch save here and press and hold delete and enter the name of the piece. And touch OK.
I hope this tutorial has given you some insight into using your Clavinova as an educational tool and enhancing your learning outcomes. Thanks for watching. Bye.